might as well just get on with it. What is she going to win?
Let's kick this show off in style with your new car!
Yes, yes!
It's the Nissan Sentra SR, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, clear bumper protector, plus emergency road kit. It's the Nissan Sentra!
We're playing a game called Switcheroo. So, really good car game that we have here. So, put the time on the clock, please. You're going to have 30 seconds, ding, to put the blocks in the right place to give us the right prices. Now, besides the car, we have the knife sharpener, notebook, gravy separator, fresh press, all very nice, small items.
Yes.
But I don't care if you get a gravy separator.
Me neither.
Honestly, I'm not all about it. Gravy should do what it wants. So let's describe these other items to you so you have a fighting chance of knowing where the other numbers go. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, this knife sharpener has diamond-coated steel and an ergonomic comfort grip. This reusable smart notebook connects to all cloud services and the eraser works with just a drop of water. Can't live without this. It's a gravy separator, which has measurement markings for up to 4 cups. And then finally, this French press coffee maker has a cool touch handle and a 3-layered filter structure to trap coffee grounds.
Tell me, step right over here, please. You have 30 seconds on the clock to put the right blocks in the right place. Hopefully you win a car. Are you ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, go! Let's do the car right away. $42 for the knife sharpener, $36 for the gravy separator. Nope. So 36 for the gravy separator, 40 for the French press, 24 for the notebook. 9 seconds left, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't know. No.
I like how you fought to the end,
Nobody. I have no idea. It could be any
5 seconds
number.
Left, she's like,
Everybody kept screaming one.
Just leave it.
One. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't blame you. It's a lot of pressure up here. Everybody's screaming at you to do something.
It's true.
Welcome to show business. How many does she have right out of the 5? Wow. You know, I don't want to get you overexcited, but you might have won a gravy separator.
I'm very excited about that.
I mean, ooh, you know.
I'm off jittery.
And you also could have won a car. You have 3 out of the 5. We can put another 30 seconds up there if you want, and you can try to arrange them again to try to get all 5 or something, or if you're not sure about the car price, or we could just leave it where it is and see what 3 you got. Hopefully one of them will be the car.
Leave it. I'm gonna leave it.
You're gonna leave it?
Yeah.
52 for the knife sharpener, 24 for the notebook, 36 for the gravy.
I don't know about those, but I'm thinking the one for the car.
All right. Well, she's not gonna take a second chance. 3 out of 5 is a lot. Hardly anybody gets 3 out of 5 anymore, even after the second chance.
Okay.
Why don't you show us one of the prizes that's not the car that she has right? Well, you got a knife sharpener.
That's cool.
That makes sense, because the butcher block is in there and everything.
Good that I moved the 5 then.
Let's see another one that she has right that's not the car. Ah! I was hoping for the gravy separator. Well, so far, you have a knife sharpener and a French press, which that's all a person needs. But how about a brand new car? Can you please light up the car? Yes! You got it! Congratulations! Nice job, Nomi! Nice job! Get another contestant up here. Who you got, George?